All right, Michelle, thanks a lot. All right, it's finally here. It's time to reveal what we're naming our snowman. We picked some of the top names from our Facebook page where we posted the images of this little guy. He was made yesterday by our photojournalist Al Ratcliffe as the snow fell here in the Birmingham area. Well, some of the names you guys suggested: Tiny Tim by David Foster, Lil Frost from Steve Hollowell, Leif Erickson from Jay White, Mr. Melt from Nancy Palmerton Hartman, and Baby Shark by Rosa Berrigan. So, guys, what do you think?
Mr. Melt's kind of cute.
I like Leif Erickson because the leaf hat. I like that one. And he was a Viking too. He was used to the cold.
He was indeed. I also like the name Dustin that we got. That was not on that list.
That was really good.
I thought that it was funny. We got a little Dustin of snow. I've forgotten who it was that submitted that, but very clever.
That's a good.
But
one.
I believe Art, you know who our winner is.
Well, Lil Frost was enough. Lil Frost is from Steve Hollowell. He's one of our regulars on the Morning Jam, and that's a name he came up with. So.
We love it.
It's a lady's choice.
I believe.
See, I threw it back over there.
I can't do that.
But it sounds to me as though Lil Frost,
you are our snowman.
Cool.
Steve,
Frost.
You're getting a hat.
All right. Steve Hollowell gets a hat for Lil Frost. Thank you for naming our snowman. Nice.